This movie is about a man named Maximo.
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 Hi, Maximo.
Who's somewhat of a gold digger.
Oh, I think I'm making you wet.
He just wants to marry an old rich lady because he doesn't want to work ever.
And he marries one of them, and he's been spoiled for 25 years.
Just what I needed. So different. This one says 920. This one doesn't.
And then he gets dumped when he's no longer super handsome and young.
Maximo, you're all merly.
I missed you.
You deserve a nice, refreshing beverage after the workout. We just, hey!
You cheated on me with a car salesman?
No, a little.
And he ends up living with his sister.
¿Qué haces aquí?
Quería verte a ti y a mi sobrina.
Sobrino.
Sobrino. Sobrini? ¿Qué dije? Sobrino. Sobrino. Eso. Sobrino.
And he started living, for first time, a real family life.
Hugo, remember I told you I had an ugly, crazy brother who was the champion of farting?
Yes.
That's it.
Hey!
Everybody, super sexy, walk towards me.
It's a celebration of these great, iconic Latin lovers from Mexican cinema. But it's also making fun of the tropes and the stereotypes.
Who is she?
Oh, that's Arden's grandmother.
She's perfect.
I think that's the funny thing about this. It's just like the classic Latin lover that you know, but we played it in a different way.
It's very original that the Latin lover is kind of a husband and doesn't look like what you would imagine was a Latin lover.
Is that?
Well, let's face it. There's a reason that there's a phrase is almost a cliche of Latin lover. Latins are so passionate.
If these frozen yogurts are half as sweet as you, we're in for quite a treat.
Wow.
Why don't you hear, like, wasp lover? You don't hear that. Nobody wants to see that. But Latin lover still rocks it. And we are keeping the hope alive with this movie.
And cut.
Great.
Rob Lowe is just handsome. That's all. Beautiful eyes, beautiful lips, everything beautiful, everything. It's so boring to be so beautiful.
It's survival of the fittest. No hard feelings.
I think that Maximo will become the favorite Latin lover of all times.
This guy, right?
I hope people feel that there's a real emotional journey, and I hope they laugh through the whole thing.
It's okay, I just let him drive from around the block.
I don't want to spoil anything, but he's a selfish person at the beginning, but then he has a good heart at the end. And then he understands the meaning of family, that you support them always.
I can teach you how to use your skills of seduction to get what you want.
Feel your sexiness, because you know what all the ladies are thinking.
What are the ladies thinking?
She must be great in bed.
I'm great in bed.
What?
I don't pee or anything anymore.
I think you're gonna have a blast if you go and watch How to Be a Latin Lover.
Condos, condos!
Hi, Vali here, and I've got some movie title trivia for you with a list of movie names that have become part of everyday speech. Now, let's start off with the movie Single White Female. My new roommate is kind of needy. I hope it doesn't turn into a single white female scenario. Fatal Attraction. The sex was great, but I think there might be a Fatal Attraction thing going on. Animal House. We went to a frat party last week and it was a total animal house. Rashomon. Trying to investigate this murder was like a Rashomon. Everyone had a different story. Gaslight. He married this woman and proceeded to gaslight her to try and get her money. Sophie's Choice. My daughter's play is at the same time as my son's first football game. It's going to be a real Sophie's Choice. Rayman. That guy is a genius. He's like a total Rayman. Catfish. I totally got a catfished last year. She turned out to be a 44-year-old guy. Groundhog Day. This week at work was the same, day after day. It was like Groundhog Day situation. Have you ever used any of these sayings? Are there some I missed? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best trailer releases. See ya.